Buongiorno, mio amico. My name is Gustavo della Rosa. I am master chef in all of Sicilia. And today I make a show you how to make the best pasta sauce. Come, welcome to my kitchen. The first integral ingredient is you have this tomato. You see, the tomato is the finest of all the ingredients in the chef arsenal when you make the sauce with the tomatoes. You cannot use bananas, you cannot use a turnip, and you can especially not use a pumpkin. For this, you need a tomato. So, as you can see here, I finally chopped these tomatoes. I chopped them in so it looks like the different ways. These are going to be, I put them into the pan, and we will have them simmer. And what I like to do, what I really like to do, I like to get a little bit of olive oil. I like to get the spice. I love a bit of a rosemary, very good. I would have this in my own garden, but we have rats and mice. Now, first thing you have to do, you get your pot and you put it on the stove here. Now, if I can just remember where I left this pot, then we can go ahead and hope. This is a very, very important part of our cooking. This is a pan. I cannot use this. The pot, it holds the things that let you stir much better. Oh, it's enough. There is nothing in here. It would not be in there. The pot does not fit in there. Cha-cha-cha. Now, this, okay, my pot, I'm afraid I cannot find it. I check right here, perhaps. No, not before. Oh, you see, and with the fresh ingredients, it's best to get them cooking straight away, as soon as possible, as soon as you can, you know. Especially these tomatoes, they're rich, they're ripe, it's juicy, it's precious, it's a staple of Italian cuisine. And Italian being closely related to Sicily, they send the food to each other. It's a very, very similar culture, but everyone has their own little nuances. And I hope once I get in my pot, I can show you this. No, it's nothing. It's nothing in here. No, of course not. Of course, it's not happening. Okay. Hold on a moment. Moment. Hello? Hello, Bastiano, we are doing the show. We are doing the show right now. I cannot find the pot for the pasta sauce. Yes? Yeah, I try up the cupboard. I look. Yes, I try under the oven. There is nothing. There is the frying pan. I see nothing else. There's nothing else but the frying pan. And why would it be in there? Why would it be? I will check this. When was I ever going to be in that stupid laundry room, you son of a bitch? Right? How am I going to make this? How am I going to make this pasta sauce? How am I going to make this? How am I gonna make this pasta sauce if I do not have a pot to put in the pasta sauce in? How am I able to cook this? To cook this in the fry pan? I cannot cook this in the fry pan. And no. Se un momento. So in a lot of times here's how you can do. You can use a frying pan if you like. I put this in the pasta in the end, it makes it very smooth, it does not stick together. Because everybody knows we do not like, we do not care for clumpy pasta. But that is, we cannot have any pasta if we cannot find the pot. Fucking mess in here. checking this. Checking there, checking there, I have checking there, I have checking there, I have check everywhere.